Hey, TeamView.com. I'm Daniella Monet. Thanks so much for hearing my interview. And be sure to check out A Fairly Odd Movie coming out July 9th on Nickelodeon at 8 p.m. You do not want to miss it. You have my word. And follow me on Twitter at DaniellaMonet.com, and I will try and maybe give you some sneak peeks on stuff and behind the scenes.
Hi, I'm Victoria Justice, and you're watching.
So what got you into acting in the first place?
I was kind of just a really energetic kid growing up, and I loved performing. I performed at any chance that I could, at any family gathering. I always put together some sort of song and dance, and when the opportunity came up, my parents realized that maybe I should try commercials. So I started doing commercials, and I loved it. I did a lot of Barbie commercials and fun things like that, and then I gradually got into TV and film.
Awesome. And you are in the new Fairly Odd Parents movie, which is live action. So what was it like getting to film that, where it's kind of a combination, actually, of live action and animated?
That's true. Yeah, no, it was really cool having the Fairly Odd Parents kind of come to life, essentially. And so, you know, I was a huge fan of the Fairly Odd Parents growing up, and being able to see the different characters cast as the characters that I was familiar with from the cartoon was amazing. It was so close to home, and they're so close to the characters. So it was a really cool experience. Working with the CG elements was interesting because we really didn't have fairies there, obviously. So Drake and I had to kind of pick random spots in the set to look at in order to kind of make sure our eye lines were true to the actual fairies. So it was an interesting process, but it turned out really well, and having both CG and live action together I think is so much fun and super magical, which is very much like the movie.
Awesome. And at the same time, you're also working on Victoria. So what was it like trying to do both kind of at the same time?
It was cool. Fortunately, with Victoria's schedules, with the schedule for Victoria's, we get like a little bit of time off occasionally, and that's kind of when I squeeze in other stuff as much as possible. So it was on our downtime that I was able to jump on a plane and head to Canada and shoot the Fairly Odd Parents movie, and it was so much fun. It was really worth it, because when I came back to Victoria's, it was like, I like live, breathe, and bleed Nickelodeon, so it was nice to kind of fill my time with more Nickelodeon fun stuff.
Awesome. And you're working on two other movies right now, so do you want to talk a little bit about those?
Actually, I wrapped up a couple movies that were kind of just fun little independent things that I did as favorites for friends and friends of mine that were in the cast and stuff, but the one that I just recently did is Night of the Living Fred, and it's coming out on Halloween in theaters in 3D, which is really cool because I've actually never been in 3D, let alone, well, no, that's a lie, I could touch myself right now, but no, it's in 3D, and it's on the screen, and it's on Halloween, and it's going to be so cool. It's a really fun movie. It's got vampires and comedy and a full cast of really, really cool, fun actors, and I'm really excited about it.
Awesome. And what is your favorite part of being in a movie or being on a TV show, just of the whole process?
I think it's just fun to try on a new character. I mean, we are who we are in real life, but then to be able to just kind of, you know, step out of your comfort zone and act like something totally unlike yourself is probably the most fun you could have. Yeah, I love that part.
Okay. And social networking-wise, which ones do you have, and how do you talk with fans?
Yeah, I'm on Twitter at DaniellaMonet.com, and I try to respond to as many followers as possible. It's difficult because it's growing very quickly, which I'm super flattered, and I try to just kind of get on Twitter whenever I can and tweet really random fun stuff and fun things about what's coming out and what I'm working on or just daily life at all. So then, I try to respond to everyone.
Okay.
But it's hard. Awesome. There's a lot of people. Yeah.
And if you could pick anyone to act with, who would it be?
Ooh, that's a tough one. I always get such cool opportunities, and most of the time they're actors that I probably would have never guessed, but they're great. So I think everyone's really talented out there, and I love working with cool comedians, so I'm pretty much open. I always get something fun and learn something new from everyone I work with.
Awesome. And then lastly, do you support any charities?
Yeah, I love charities. I love working with the Boys and Girls Club. I'm a member of PETA, and I love to support PETA and do whatever I can to raise money for helpless creatures. And I also am looking to start my own that involves dancing and getting kids that are underprivileged and might not have the means to go to dance classes out and dancing with their friends. So, yeah, I really do support a lot of charities. I like to do what I can when I can.